You know, I've heard so much about the Kingston Trio, and it's really a thrill to finally meet you. Tell me, which one of you is Tom Dooley? Benny, Tom Dooley happens to be a song we recorded. Oh my goodness, I'm so embarrassed. I don't know what to do. Why don't you hang down your head and cry? I must say, I asked for that one, didn't I? Now, I've heard of the Kingston Trio for a long time. How long have you fellas been together?
Oh, Mr. Bennett, we organized the group in 1957.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's quite a while. You know, sometimes when people have been together too long, they have their little differences and arguments. And how about you, boys? Do you get along real well?
Oh, sure, we get along fine. Matter of fact, we had our first argument about a week ago.
Oh, what was it about?
Well,
No, tell me, what? What was it about?
When we were asked to be on your show, two of us didn't want to come.
Well, it was nice of you to talk the others into it.
No, no, he's not the one who wanted to come.
No, well, it was nice of you.
I didn't want to come either.
Well, then...
Not me.
Well, if none of you wanted to come, what were you arguing about? For heaven's sake.
Well, Jack, we don't want you to get the wrong impression. It's just that we had a conflict of dates. You wanted us to be on your show tonight, and we had a chance to do something else.
Well, what exactly? What were you giving up?
A trip to Disneyland.
You made the right decision because you'll make almost as much money here as you'd spend there. Now, fellas, ever since I found out that you were going to be on the show, there's something that I've been wanting to ask you. Now, you've had great success doing what they call folk songs, you see? And I've always wondered, where did they come from? Who writes the lyrics? Who makes them up?
Well, Jack, the lyrics really aren't written in that sense. They're actually true stories about real events.
Really?
Right. That's right, and when a lot of people listen to folk songs, they should pay more attention to the lyrics.
Yes, you see, Mr. Benny, every folk song tells a story.
Uh-huh.
For example, we recorded a song called The Tijuana Jail. It is actually a true story.
The Tijuana Jail?
Yeah, it's about three guys who went down to Mexico to do some gambling. They got arrested, couldn't post bail, so they had to stay in the Tijuana Jail.
You mean... all that is in the lyrics?
That's right. And if you listen closely when we sing it, you can visualize the whole story.
Well, we went one night about a month ago to have a little fun in Mexico, and we ended up at a gambling spot where the liquor flowed and the dice were hot. So here we are in the Tijuana jail. Ain't got no friends to go our bail. So here we'll stay, 'cause we can't pay. Just send our mail to the Tijuana jail.
I was shooting dice, breaking in the dough, and then I heard that whistle blow. Started to run when a man in blue said, "Senor, come with me, 'cause I want you."
So here we are in the Tijuana jail. Ain't got no friends to go our bail. So here we'll stay, 'cause we can't pay. Just send our mail to the Tijuana jail. Just $500 and they'll set us free. Well, I couldn't raise a penny if it threatened me, but I know 500, it don't sound like much, but just about to find somebody to touch.
So here we are in the Tijuana jail. Ain't got no friend to go out there. So here we'll stay, 'cause we can't pay. Send our mail to the Tijuana jail. So here we are.